Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video I am going to represent 5 plus root 2 on number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a number line first. So first drawing here a line segment of any length and taking arrow mark on both sides. Next, marking here number 0. Okay. Now with the help of compass, so putting the compass on 0 and taking any point. So first marking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the number line with the help of compass by this way. Okay. So here 1, 2, this is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and this side minus 1. Okay. Next, representing 5 plus root 2. So first counting 5, then representing between root 2 between 5 to 6. Okay. So first drawing a 90 degree angle on the point B or 6 with the help of compass. So taking any length and first drawing here arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this to get here a 90 degree angle or a perpendicular line. Now taking one unit length between any two numbers, so this is one unit length. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut the perpendicular line here, so taking point C. Next, joining E and C, and this is represent root 2. Now taking AC with the help of compass by this way and perfect. Now drawing an arc which meet the number line here at a point, taking point P, and this is 5 plus root 2 on number line. So here P represents 5 plus root 2 on number line. Now therefore OP, this is equal 5 plus root 2 units. Okay. And P, so P represents 5 plus root 2 on number line. So by this way you can represent 5 plus root 2 on number line. That's all. Thanks for watching.